Welcome back to Phasmophobia. It's been a while. I was playing Returnal on the PC. But there was a new update that was released for Phasmophobia. So we have our new shop, and I tried it out, and I still found it a little bit confusing, but that's okay. I'll deal with it. I'm also playing on the HP Reverb G2 again because the frame rates on my Quest 3 are completely awful now. I tried restarting my box, and it didn't help at all. I posted a bug report about it. Hopefully they can resolve it. So, I'm going to continue with my zero sanity, zero evidence. I tried a zero sanity yesterday with a bad frame rate, and it was just unplayable. I couldn't do it. I ended up dying. But we'll see how the frame rate is on this one. Even here, the frame rate is seeming a little bit shaky. So I'm not sure about this. Even the frame rate here is really, really bad. I tried the HP Reverb G2 yesterday just as an experiment, and the frame rate seemed fine then. So it's like randomly VR just has a completely awful frame rate. I'm going to try an experiment because I'm recording this right now. I'm going to try stopping the recording and see if that helps at all. Stand by. Let's start by minimizing OBS. See if that helps at all. That seems to have helped a little. By minimizing OBS, it's no longer playing the screen on my second monitor, so maybe that helped a little. I'll try. Whoops. No. This is zero sanity. I want to smudge. Let's see how this plays. And I'll try it again on my Quest 3 and see if it makes a difference. Alright, to the garage. I'm going to have to smudge and run. Power's downstairs. Okay, well, I couldn't find my lighter. I was grabbing my walkie-talkie instead of my smudge, so that's fun.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
It was a mimic. Probably would have had a hard time. Well, maybe I wouldn't have. Let's do that again. I'm using up my money buying my stuff over and over. One of the two main tests that I tried when I knew there were VR fixes was how I grab things while I'm moving, and I tested that out and it seemed to be fine. And the other one was, can I still walk through a door when I grab a doorknob? And yes, I can. So they haven't fixed that part yet. Those are the two main VR bugs that are really annoying me.
accordingly before starting the investigation.
Alright, so let's try this again. Let's pretend I'm walking and I need to grab my lighter. Yeah, I can grab it now. Okay. To the garage. Another garage ghost? Sixty. I would swear it hunted before 90 seconds. So where is it hunting from anyway? Is it in the garage? That's not a hunt. EMF parabolic. turned off the power. So it's not a djinn. I'm still thinking it's a demon, though. Where is it hunting from? Kitchen or the living room? Probably the living room. And I still want to do a time test for a demon. But I want to get my photos, too. One. It's two. At least I know what else I can take a picture of. Oh, I put the other crucifix in the garage. Great! I guess I'll take this in. Okay, so maybe it isn't a demon. Well, I mean, it's not a Moray, a Thaye, a Mimic, twins. It hasn't. It's not a djinn. It turned off the power. It's not a revenant, not a hantu. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Did it change rooms? If it changed rooms, it's not a Goryeo. Give it a chance to move fast as a Raiju. At some point, I'll have to do a visual inspection and see if it's a phantom or an oni. And just burned a crucifix again. That's a Raiju. Very cool. All right, I still got to find the bone. And I still have to get parabolic. I'll give it another hunt. Okay, come on. Give me a parabolic. Thank you. Don't need you anymore. Okay, now I need to smudge it and then look for the bone. And I'm not doing myself any favors by having that EMF sitting in the kitchen. So I'll have to run in there and turn that off. Sounds like it's still in the living room. Okay, that was 30 seconds. I think I got everything. Definitely a Raiju. Photos, evidence, overview. Okay. Alright, that's a successful Raiju detection. I am out of here. But yeah, the frame rate is noticeably worse. Or at least, if I'm trying to record with OBS, it's certainly notably worse. But I think I tried last night not recording on OBS with the HP Reverb, and it was better.
There's some jobs ready for you.
So here, it's fine. I think I'm getting 90 frames per second here. 3800, that'll make up for the deaths that I had. And that was only 16 minutes. That's not bad. It felt like I was a lot longer than that. Let's move on to Edgefield. So yeah, I can't prove it this time if they've made the VR rendering worse, or if maybe there's something going on with my system, or OBS needs an update. I have no idea. So for Edgefield, the first thing I'm going to do is run upstairs and see if I can find a hiding spot in the hallway. Because that's the only place I know that I can even try to hide. Go. Cool. Hiding spot. And it sounds like it's up here. Hopefully it's not a deodorant. See, it's definitely a Thaye. Fifty. 80. Just enough time to get back to the closet again. intentionally stepped into the hallway so I didn't try to come in here. It's certainly acting like a Thaye. Now if it's hanging around in the hallway a lot though, that means I'm in the... That was just a ghost event? Are you serious? Fine. So it's much for another 90 seconds. Suppose you want to give me a ghost event now, since you're appearing all the time? Doing lots of ghost events before, how about now? Because I need a photo of you. Really? You're not going to do it this time? Is this a candle? I need a photo, need a fire light, need to repel. Pull that out. Can you just pull it out? Thank you. Better have counted. Good. I don't want that kind of ghost event. I want a visible one. Shit. Of course, there I go, dropping my camera right at that moment. Not the camera, a smudge. I still gotta find the bone. I'll look around as quickly as I can. waiting for it to hunt again. Definitely slowing it down. Give myself 25 seconds for every attempt. It's definitely a Thaye because it slowed down because it hung around me. So it's certainly not a Raiju or a Moroi. So I still need a photo of the ghost. And then I'm done. I can try to smudge it as it goes by. I hope that smudged it. I hope. Well, doesn't want to give me a photo of it. That sucks. Oh. There is one possibility. Maybe I could just let myself be stupid. Because it sounds like it's slow enough that I might be able to loop the thing. Jeez, it's right there in the lobby. Poor thing is so slow. Oh shit! Did I get it? No! Couldn't even get a picture of it. Did I get it that time? If I didn't get it that time, I'm just going to give up. Yes, I got it that time. Okay. So that's a Thaye. I'm out of here, and hooray. That made me a little nervous. Investigation 3692, and that puts me at level 81. Whoops. So, is there anything I can unlock? And it gives me this tutorial every time. I don't want the tutorial every time. Okay, good. So it's giving me the levels right here. So I have to wait till level 82 to get the headgear, and then 85 and 90. Okay. Fair enough. Alright, that's going to be it for this video, and I still have to investigate my framerate issues, see if I can resolve them. But in the meantime, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.